through these garden projects, getting the youth and the elders together, producing something that is locally grown and available, not only for a few select people, but for a community. And to take those teachings and pass them on so that it grows and grows and grows, and that we have more self-sustainability in whatever culture it may be.